If you look at the guidelines on how to program the different therapies, you can see that in the VT zone, there is an indication class 1 for programming at least one sequence of ATP, and you should favor burst compared to ramp with at least 8 pulses, between 8 to 15 pulses, with a percentage of 88% of the ventricular tachycardia cycle length. If the first burst is inefficient, then you can program a decrement of 10 milliseconds between the different sequences of bursts.